Kermit again. Now, by now, you probably all know that this right here is the letter B. Now, the letter B. And today, I'm going to talk to you about the sound of the letter B. Okay, now, the sound that the letter B makes is B. B. All right? And it is made by doing this. First of all, you put the lips tightly together like this. See now? See how tightly my lips are together? All right? And then you fill the cheeks with air like this. See? And then you release the air suddenly through the lips like this. Buh. 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 Okay, you got that? That is the sound of the letter B. Of the letter B. Okay, now then, for those of you who missed that demonstration,
Hey, frog!
Yes, hello.
Hi.
Okay, hey, listen, I'm talking about the letter B.
Oh.
So you just kind of quiet down back there.
Go ahead.
All right.
I'll listen.
Now, the sound of the letter B is produced by placing the lips firmly together, thusly. See that?
Yeah.
Okay. And then you fill the cheeks with air, thusly. See?
Yeah, it's very good.
And then suddenly releasing the air through the lips, thusly. Buh. Buh.
Yeah.
Buh.
Got that, yeah.
Okay. Did you understand that?
I understood that.
All right, well, let us see if you can make the sound of the letter B.
Okay, ready?
Ready, go ahead.